We have more breaking news to tell you about. We're working to learn more about a death in Durham County. The sheriff's office says a person was found dead on Junction Road. This is between Cheek Road and Farrell Road around 9:30 p.m. Just before midnight, deputies say they are questioning a person about the death. This morning, WRAL is working to learn how that person died and whether any arrests were made. We'll let you know when we hear back from investigators.